Trader Todd Horwitz of Average Joe Options has our post-Fed reaction. Good morning.
Good morning, Angie. What's up?
I want to talk about that action post-Fed yesterday. It was all over the map.
You know, there's a lot of mixed indicators in the Fed's message. And not only that, but I think that when we see a lower GDP projections and we see that there's still problems with jobs, you know, the Fed is actually, this would be insanity, trying to do the same thing over and over again to get a different result. They have to make a change and they have to do something. And I think even the people that are participating because of the cheap money are now starting to realize that there's some problems that may be developing that maybe the Fed doesn't quite have a great handle on yet.
For traders, how will falling gas prices make its way into the economic mix here? We're hitting four-year lows possibly this autumn.
Well, it certainly has showed up in the transportation indexes. We see that made another record high. You know, trucking, airlines. I mean, those have been very good plays because of the lower price of oil, and they will continue to be so as long as all comes down. Obviously, they know what their cost is, so if they can reduce their cost by the cost of fuel, they're going to be in much better shape, and I can look to see that continue.
As we're watching these record levels happen in the stock market, your stance has been to sell into rallies. Do you still believe in that?
You know, actually, I've become more bearish than I ever have been in my career by watching the most recent action. Now, it doesn't mean I'm going to jump in and sell them today, but there's going to be a point. To me, we are actually really building a big bubble in here, and I do really believe that the Fed does not have an idea of how they're going to exit this strategy, which is what they continue to use. We'll use the levels that we'll see, and we'll make it a decision later.
So I'm getting more disturbed. I did not know it was possible for you to become more bearish, but thanks for being on the show today.
Thank you.